A middle-aged man has been electrocuted few weeks to his wedding. The sad incident was said to have occurred recently at Opobo Road of the Ogbo Hills Axis of Aba, the commercial nerve center of Abia State. It was gathered that the deceased, identified simply as Chukwudi, was busy preparing for his traditional marriage when the tragedy occurred. Trouble started when Chukwudi discovered that there was light in his neighborhood while there was no electricity supply in his apartment. He started looking for a ladder to apparently switch to the next active line. Reports have it that while he was on the electric pole trying to rectify the problem, electricity was restored on the former line. While on top of the pole, he was said to have rested his ladder on an electric-powered barbed wire which triggered electric shock when the public power was restored. He was trapped between the pole and the electrified barbed wire, making it difficult for him to escape or even for people to come to his immediate rescue. And by the time he was eventually brought down, he was dead, his source narrated. Our heart goes out to all those affected in one way or the other by this tragedy. From Lagos, this is Tina Timothy, News Express Nigeria Television.